Welcome, guys, to another episode of Size Basics. Today, we're going to get the dub in Believer Beach. If you guys aren't aware already, they changed the name from Sweaty Sands to Believer Beach. And that's what you got to know is that basically nothing has changed. So get ready for the game.
I'm going to the Blue Marker.
Matthew, that's the best intro ever.
Matthew, should we go to Blue Marker? The Blue Marker?
But I just made my whole intro for a different place.
Wait, where's the Blue Marker? Oh,
at
I
the
see.
End, because I need to open.
But that's
it.
Like, there's nothing there. There's not much there.
No. For the quest.
No, let's go to.
We could go to the weather station. Wait, Believer Beach, is that it?
No. Let's go to Misty Meadow.
Okay, you guys go to Misty Meadows. I'm gonna go open that guy's thing and
I'm
get.
I'm gonna pop to the island. I'm gonna go to the island and get the gold car.
Dad, can you go to Misty Meadow with me?
All right, Henry.
No, everyone can go.
Great. Anyways, I'm going to go there and get 30k experience.
Okay, well, Harrison, you're adopted, so... Just kidding.
I was there when both of you were born. Hey, look, there's some kind of a weird... Can I land on this spaceship?
No, you can't.
Oh.
But don't engage with them until you... Don't engage with them without the spaceships, I mean. Do you have a gun to engage with them?
Not really. I've got nothing but...
Dad, do you want to help me engage with them?
Hold on, let me get ready. I got to get my shield.
No, I'm going to give you...
You got to give me a little time now. I'm, you know...
Special?
Well, yeah. How are you guys doing, Matthew, Harrison?
I thought there was a gold scar still at this island. I guess there's not, so just a waste of time.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay.
Wait, there's some people landing here.
Let's go to the team first.
I got an elimination.
Let's go to the guys. We gotta rush over to the team chest before it gets in this storm. If you can take a UFO with you, so we can easily get out of it.
Yeah, well, I'm having trouble. I have angered almost every UFO.
I'm trying to get to this guy. I don't know where he is.
Can someone? Okay, I guess I don't know.
I'm running over you, Harry, but I doubt I'll get him.
Yeah, Harry.
Yeah, I'm about to kill.
Okay, I just got one player, but...
Yeah, can you get my reboot card and also open that chest? Because apparently in this location, there's a chest for the final part of that mission. You got him?
Are you seeing that?
I'm dead.
Wait, can we fly this thing?
Yes. Do you want to come with me?
Yeah.
Okay, Henry, Matthew, there's going to be one person there. Apparently there's a bunker chest there, but it has like...
Harrison, or Henry, where are we going? Oh, I see.
Check this area.
Where's the reboot
plan?
Where's the chest?
I don't know where it is. I never got to it. It might be...
I don't think there is a chest.
No. Talk to the guy. See what he says.
What are we doing here, guys?
Activate Rift. What do you do to activate Rift?
That's going to just take you up in the air, and then you're going to be skydiving again.
Whatever you do, it's, don't activate it.
No, but that's a good thing to remember that that's there, Matthew, because...
It means that you just get to skydive.
Wait, you're missing one player, aren't you?
No, Houston's down.
Oh, yeah, that's
so
right.
So bad at the game.
Hey, it's not my fault I wanted to complete mission, Matthew.
I've angered the UFO, now I must slay it.
What UFO?
Go above it. Go above it, because it's no one else.
Yeah, go above it, and then you break the AI.
And aim for the cockpit. Aim for the...
There's another one behind it. What is going on?
Henry's shooting it from above.
Oh. Oh my god.
We may as well just try to make it over to Lazy. So we can reboot Harry and get out of there.
No, we can reboot him in town.
No, Lazy Lake is a good choice. It's right on the edge of the storm. It's perfect. We can kind of...
Henry's about to get sniped in the cockpit. You guys can see Henry, right? In the purple sphere.
Yeah, but Harry, that purple shield thing doesn't let him get sniped.
I know, but
Let's get him to the reboot center there.
I know, Matthew. If you shoot it enough, then it disappears, and you get a...
Yeah, but then that's only when you're...
Right to the reboot. Land right on the reboot.
Dad,
right, let me reboot him. You guys get control of the place.
Dad, can you give me any weapons?
Yeah, I'll give you... I'll drop a nice rifle for you.
Oh, rifle or heavy assault? Yeah.
Whatever, it's, you know.
Grenades.
Okay, I'm in this sports store next to that. Ooh. I didn't know that happened.
Come on, friend. Shh.
Henry, do you need us over there?
I just got a weapon.
No,
I need to win. Style.
What did you get, Harrison?
I got a weapon from a vendor.
There's someone here. Two people here. Ooh, got them both. Oof.
New. Really? Okay.
No, it doesn't.
I'm just gonna say it. I've got half of the team skills.
Okay, I'm going to get some gas for the team.
Okay. I'm just gonna gather some materials because I used this really fast.
Oh, it had 98% fuel. I didn't even look at the fuel, I assumed it was... Okay, I have a pickup truck all fueled up. Where do you guys want it?
Hey, there's a thing in there.
Does anybody have any kind of a rifle that...
Like that heavy assault rifle?
Yeah, the one I gave Harrison. Oh, Harrison. Now you're gonna blow up my car.
Yeah, there's one there.
You just took 300% or... 300 points off the car.
Lol. And now I don't have a rifle.
Well, oh, you mean because I took yours?
Sure. I was.
Yeah, there's a blue one here, Harrison. That's even better. Where I am. Do you see where I am?
Yeah.
And I've marked it?
Yeah.
Are you coming this way?
Oh, no, that's him. Right?
You're running towards me now.
Who's
come in.
Truck is this?
You see it right there?
There's
grab that.
There's a guy there watching, guys.
Get in.
Oh my gosh, Henry. That's some serious...
You got him, Chris. I'm really low though. I'm on 2 health. The guy left me on 2 health.
Matthew, where are you? Oh, you're already.
Let's take the UFO. Harry, wait, pick me up.
I don't know where the UFO is.
Oh, wait, Harry, I want a shotgun.
Harrison, pick me up, man.
No, get in the car, get in the, Dad. Oh, no. Dad, let Dad get in the UFO, and you...
No, I have the, pickup truck right here. Here, Matthew, you want to come with me?
Now, Harrison, if there's like a problem, you just launch me.
There's a guy there watching.
You just launch me at someone, and I press
He's got a sniper rifle.
Hey, Heavy, get in the path.
Ooh, nice.
No.
So get in
they're in a fight.
Shake him down.
Get that now.
Drop me so I can press control.
Okay, I'm gonna drop you.
Oh, I'm in my own separate fight now.
Where are you, Henry?
Don't worry, it's a bot. There's a bot.
Matthew, that's me.
Alright, well, you guys, we have the storm coming.
Harry, pick me up, where are you?
Listen, can you...
Let's go, jump in. Matthew, you wanna ride?
I'm
right behind you.
Harrison, if you get over to us, pick up the pickup truck. And then there'll be a pickup truck being picked up.
Oh, I just fell out of the pickup truck.
Yeah, there are glitches with the pickup truck. Let's get back in it though. Let's walk it in.
Harrison, can I get in the spaceship?
Someone's trying to snipe me, so I don't want you to...
Where, Harrison?
Protect you.
I have a sniper rifle. Don't run in too far from the storm, you guys. Stay right here on the edge.
Wait, Harrison, let me into the... Let me in.
Come on. These guys... Are you seeing anybody?
Harrison's gotta go up higher.
Why?
Do you wanna get in, Dad?
I guess. It doesn't make... Wait, you guys fly around. I'll stay down here where it's safe.
Sounds good.
He gets killed before.
Harrison, if you can, fly over the water...
Look, there's somebody right there. Oh, wait.
Oh,
there's somebody right up there. With a sniper rifle.
Harrison, don't go on top of him so we can still shoot him.
Harrison,
I can't shoot him.
Don't go on top of him. Go back.
We're about to get railed.
Harry, if you move them, yeah, I guess if it's a rail, then okay, let's go. I'm gonna shoot a recon at him.
Is he in the building structure?
Spam him. Oh, there's a rail gun.
Oh, he knocked me. Oh, no.
I don't think I like those pulse rifles.
Then don't use them.
Can someone rev me before the storm comes?
I'm in a fight.
I wonder.
Okay,
if anyone has one of those recon guns...
This guy is running around
Harrison,
above me.
You just destroyed all of that cover.
Harry, lift me up. Shoot. Yeah, take me. Take
Harrison,
me to the barn
Harrison.
And please heal me because I'm really low.
Harrison,
there, drop me. Harry.
Drop you?
Drop
you
me,
die
Harry,
of fall
drop
damage.
Me.
Yep.
No, I don't.
You don't? Well, oh, yeah.
No, but no one can pick me up. Harry, rev me. No,
I'm,
no,
I'm
no,
coming.
Get out of there. Harrison, rev me. Rev me. Okay, you read me on 6.
We're so good at this game.
Calculated.
Oh
my god.
I wonder how that's gonna come out in the recording.
You need a med kit?
Oh, I should have
seen this. Yeah, please.
Here. I just got a guy at the top of the bridge.
Okay, I think that we should go get Dad.
Oh, wait, that's it. That's what I need. There it is.
Does anybody need a sniper rifle?
Where'd it go? No, it disappeared. Did I shoot it?
Sure, I can use a sniper.
Oh my god, you shot it!
No! Why? Why?
Okay, Matthew, I'm bringing you a sniper rifle.
No, bring me a sniper rifle.
He said first.
I'm ashamed.
Yeah, but...
Matthew, where are you? You're up in the...
There's people over here.
Someone's railing gunning me.
Are you sure you need a sniper rifle?
Yeah, rail guns work.
You guys are...
You definitely need it.
Oh, God. Oh, come on.
Tag them 45.
No, we gotta go back this way.
No mask.
Ooh, they got an RPG watching.
Ooh. Harrison, where are you?
I'm at the barn shooting at them.
Alright, this person's on white health. If anyone has one of those locating things, I would not mind. No, I can't build, I can't build.
Crap, he's got me on... Ooh, he railgunned me on 5 health.
Railguns are the worst when they hit you.
Does anyone have a medkit?
I hit this guy for everything he's got, besides his life.
That are you shooting at the enemy?
No, my mouse pad got stuck on my mouse.
I got him.
Okay.
Come on, Harrison, apply
the
pressure.
Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Got him.
We're so good at this.
I need a medkit now, though. I'm basically dead.
Yeah. Did you recover my, card, Henry. There's your there's your sniper rifle there.
Thanks. We need to get out of here now.
There's another sniper rifle, Matthew. You're leaving this.
I need to get out of here now because I'm at 5 health, which means I'm 2 seconds in the storm and I'm dead.
Yeah, but you have time.
I don't have any meds or anything to carry with me. I'm just carrying 5.
All right, there's 7 more players. That means there's maybe 2 sets of 2.
I'm gonna RPG spam. We're so good at this game.
Wow, you guys are really doing a good job. Holy cow,
yeah,
that's teamwork.
Time to avenge everyone else.
When you say video games are bad for people.
There's 2 more. This is a great teamwork, you guys. Keep it up. 2 more players out there.
I've got one of them. It's just 1 more player.
No, that's not a player. That's a bot.
Tag him for it.
Henry, that's a bot you're shooting at. Oh my gosh.
Nice, I railed him. Nice.
No, you stole my kill.
every time. I mean, all
3
of us were shooting at the
same time. Yeah, but I did
I thought that was a bot. How come you guys had to shoot that?
Because
it was a player.
Guys, how many eliminations I have?
Let me see.
1.
I've got 5.
Did you see mine?
No, I didn't.
Definitely, you can see yours.
Oh yeah, I have 2.
And Matthew, how many do you
have? I don't know, I clicked ready up before.
Oh, you can press cancel.
It's okay. Okay, let's...
I got 5 elements.
Oh,
wow.
So we tied, my dad beat my brother and my brother.
Okay.
We're all a team and we did just as good no matter what.
They're all equally bad.
Well, I ran in there and got myself shot up at the end, so I missed the finale.
That the person I killed was the last guy, but I know that for a fact that's not true.
Okay, let's do. Should we do eight on go? You guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready, set, go.